Let's talk about reverse glass paintings. What you see behind me is two Qing Dynasty paintings from China, so about 1850. Not only are they very fragile objects that artists painted directly on the surface of glass, but the technique is very painstaking. I wanted to show you a little bit more closely what this technique looks like. So obviously a very sharp, delicately done scene from the front, but when you flip it over, it's amazing that it becomes this amorphous blob, essentially. So what artists did was they applied from the foreground to the background, unlike a work on canvas or panel. That means they applied a very detailed element of the painting that you would see first, waited for that to dry before applying additional layers of paint. So it's a tedious technique and one that required a lot of forethought, but it also allowed artists to capture a ton of detail. Especially in this larger scale work behind me, you'll see there's amazing patterns in the furniture, in the drapery, and we like seeing them in the gallery because there's something people have collected for centuries.